So at that time, it's like, I don't know what to do, what I'm going to do. Now, having this in my hands, it's like I'm going to be safe.
The aftermath, the smoke, it throws your senses off, and like it hits your mouth first, kind of like clogs you up.
I felt that I was secure, that protect me, having something that is not going to hurt anyone, is not going to die, but I can use it and I can walk all around alone, and gives you a lot of protection.